Welcome back, everybody. We're here with another video, and in this video, we're going to be playing LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens, and this is going to be part 5. And I'm going to say this, I hope everybody is alright, and I hope everybody is okay. Now, finally, with all that said, I hope y'all enjoy. Oh, the little gate's broken. Yep.
There's too many of them. We'll never get through.
I can see a route. Maybe.
Time for the back.
I think they sent the entire fleet after us. Open out here.
Then find some more cover.
Okay, but remember, you asked for it.
Are we really doing this?
Yeah.
They're still on us. Get ready.
Okay. For what?
Let's get out of there.
Of the resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
You gotta tell us where your base is. Between us, I'm not with the resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. Would you tell us where the base is? I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base? The Illenium system.
Yeah, the Illenium system, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Whenever he does that torch, it pretty much means to him thumbs up.
The pulse of life. Supreme Leader senses it. Show me again the power of the darkness. And I will let nothing stand in our way.
Dang.
Show me, Grandfather.
Grandfather. Jeez.
We were unable to acquire the droid on Jakku. It escaped capture aboard a stolen Carillion YT model freighter.
The droid stole a freighter?
Not exactly, sir. It had help.
FM-2187.
The two were accompanied by a girl.
Well.
What girl?
Hmm.
Alright. So we're going to end the video here, guys. Comment, like, and subscribe. Only if you enjoyed. Be safe out there, everyone. And until next time. Bye.
Leave it to me.
Oh, what?
I need to get power open.
Can you get the bulkhead open?
Oh.
What is that?
Oh, no. The gas is poisonous. Why not breathe it?
There's a respirator on the back wall in there.
We're good to go.
Someone's talked to us. All controls are in the room.
See anything?
Get off!
Oh, no.
What do we do?
There must be something.
Chewy. We're home.
Where are the others? Where's the pilot?
I'm the pilot.
You?
I stole it. From Uncle Hart. He stole it from me.
Will you tell Han Solo to stole back the Millennium Falcon for good? This Millennium Falcon has to get to this space as soon as possible. He's carrying that to the Skywalker.
Oh, great. It's a Guardian death game. Subtract us from the turn. Get below and stay there until I say so.
Don't even think about taking the fog.
What about VA?
Stay with me until I get rid of the gang. Have back on your way.
You're a dead man. What's the problem?
The problem is we won't invest in this job.
You think hunting round stars is cheap?
Tangent Club wants their investment back too.
I never made a deal with Tangent Club.
Tell that to Tangent Club.
Friend of mine,
that BBE unit, First Order, is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
Well,
I'm not getting out of here without help. Hope your friends are still alive.
Sounds like fire up there.
Careful, it's poisonous.
It might also be flammable.
It'll definitely smell bad.
It's okay, I've got
the respirator. Although no real protection against those other things.
Let's go.
It's stuck.
Fuse must blow. We can't get down to the break.
We're gonna need a new one.
Thank you.
to that last one. There we go.
Thanks. Should we get off the ship now?
Yeah, through there.
Down. If I were to say get that onto there, could I, well, the, well, okay, never mind, the camera won't allow me anyway, so, oh well.
Part.
Come on, man.
You put the door behind us. You take care of the
watch the thrust. We're going out here at light speed.
Is that impossible?
Hang on right there.
Inform the first order that Han Solo has the droid they did. Let's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
If Skywalker returns, then the new Jedi will rise.
Supreme Leader, I take full responsibility.
Our strategy must now change.
The weapon, it is ready. I believe the time has come to use it. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic. Without their friends to protect them, the Resistance will be vulnerable. And we will stop them before they reach Skywalker.
Go. Oversee preparations. There has been an awakening. Have you felt it?
Yes.
There's something more. The droid seekers is aboard the Millennium Falcon. In the hands of your father, Han Solo.
He means nothing to me.
We shall see.
Well, this is going to be the end of the video, guys. So, I hope you all enjoyed, and tomorrow I will be uploading a Batman and Telltale series, episode 2, part 2, tomorrow. So, now with all that said, comment, like, subscribe, only if you enjoyed, and until next time, bye.